what would happen if the people of God started handling money God's ways. You work too hard to get to the end of your life and have nothing to show for it.
This is my family's legacy that I'm talking about here. I've got to have a plan and be focused.
That knowledge that you pass down to your kids, that is how you change a family tree.
You change your life when you get sick and tired of being sick and tired. And you have that moment where you say, I've had it. I am not going to live like this anymore.